Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Hellas Verona up against Juventus.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And now they get the ball rolling. Thomas Henry. Verdi. Credit to them for winning back possession. And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Alexandro plays with Danilo in the fullback positions. Filip Kostic plays with Juan Cuadrado in the wide positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Real chance. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. For the short corner. Rugani. Locatelli. McKennie. Well, not cleared away completely. They've regained possession. Rabiot. Vlahovic. Superb block. And the short option preferred. Rabiot. McKennie. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. They favoured a short one here. Bonucci. On to Cuadrado. Vlahovic. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Promising sequence. And reading it absolutely superbly. Rugani. And they deal with the threat this time. Ilić. Aydin Hrustić. Now, what can they do from here? Ivan Ilić. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest!
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Now can they make something happen? Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Cuadrado. Cuadrado. Vlahovic. Locatelli. Committed challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And crossed low into the area. And problem solved for now. Locatelli. So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball. But...
And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Going short. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Takes aim, and Juventus have done it. A goal for them. Level pegging.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Winston McKennie. Successfully got past him. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Cuadrado. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Rabiot. A very opportunity. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Cuadrado on the move here. Locatelli. And still danger here. And a time for calm on the ball. Rabiot.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, it was a more than decent first-half showing from Filip Kostic. I wonder what you made of it.
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second-half display.
And the second half begins, it's Juventus with the lead. Vlahovic. It's got to be! Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Favouring the short one. Bonucci. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And they're going for the short one. Cuadrado, McKennie, Locatelli, magnificent defending. Simone Verdi, Darko Lazovic, and players waiting in the centre. A super tackle and they've won possession. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And he stopped them in their tracks. Good vision. Can he get onto this? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
And there's the feed into the box. Counter-attacking very much an option. Rugani. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Alexandro. McKenny. Really vital interception here. Henri. Simone Verdi. Chance to cross. And an astute piece of defending. And really pressing their opponents. Rabiot. Kostic has it. Alexandro. Vlahovic. And a timely intervention. And now, passing it through. Just needs to stay calm. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is. Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Short corner favourite. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. A Juve free kick here. Rabiot. Back to Rabiot. Can he take advantage? Keeper getting the touch. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Lasagna. Tamez. Ilic. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. And reading it absolutely superbly. Can they hit on the break? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And he could really get at the opposition. Well, a respectable header, Stuart. Goal kick.
Well, the contact was good, but he just gets underneath it. That was a decent effort.
Cuadrado. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Paredes. Locatelli with it. Level pegging, but can they change that? Real chance. Oh, good save to keep them level.
Well, at this stage of the game, that's a vital stop. Fantastic from the keeper.
And the Juventus personnel change here. They take it short. Cuadrado. Vlahovic. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Intervention and attempting the through ball, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And support available. Must take the lead here. Super goalkeeping in such a tight game.
Well, he's just kept them in this. Brilliant goalkeeping, that is.
Played over. Still not clear. Great save at this stage.
Well, that would have been the winner for sure. It's a great save.
Well, the referee blows the whistle. Nothing to divide them after 90 minutes.